Home field advantage is never a question here in Seattle as the home crowd is preparing for this interconference matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Seattle Seahawks.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different. But I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard hitting bunch.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. First down coming up.
The give.
Breaks out of that one. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Ohio!
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
He's going to the left. That picks up 7.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out. They'll throw it over the top.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
For 46 yards.
It's often the difference maker in any game, and that is how you perform inside the red zone, and we're getting an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
It in.
Jim picking up a couple first downs early in the game. It's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Let's run! Let's run! Let's
first and goal. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And here's the pass incomplete.
Second down.
The Bengals elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap.
Offense lines up here.
Second and goal from the two. Eyeing that left side. And there's a sideline pass. Incomplete. It's ruled.
Flex round.
Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the two. Running it like it's an option play.
That's just bad execution by the offense. Bad decision by the quarterback. He pitches it out to the running back. Nowhere for the running back to go, and he lost a couple yards on the run.
Fourth and goal from here. Interception.
It's away from the stack.
He's brought to a halt.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
First down here. Running back in motion here. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Lynch with an impressive run.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Tight end in motion. Back to the ground, running right through the trenches.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Second down coming up. Wilson's book. And he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
That was a nice job by the quarterback. He read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback's knee.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. First down, offense readying for the snap.
Tosses it to the running back. Gains 13.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
And he'll try it left. And he's brought to the ground.
One way to slow a defense down is to run a reverse play. That'll get them thinking over there on the defensive side and slow them down.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation to the ground here.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Now looking at third down.
Going across the middle,
coughed up the football.
The defense has the football. Now signaling for a timeout.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Offense lines up here. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and 14.
Makes the catch in the open field, and they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Offense lines up here. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. This is third down. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. The Seahawks get a first down.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First down here after the completion. Halfback sent in motion. Play action. Looking long.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. It's handed to the running back. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Way third down.
The Seahawks with a little uncertainty, so they take a timeout here before third down. Delay of game there after the quarterback did not get the snap in time.
Quarterback has a lot of jobs on the field. One of them is always watching the play clock. Make sure he avoids delay of games. 5 yards in the NFL, man, that's 5 yards you don't want to give up.
Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Third and 11. On the run. Throwing now to his left.
And he's intercepted.
In on the stop.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Big moment here for the defense. Lined up at the 46 defense.
He'll throw it over the middle.
That's an interception.
Nice tackle.
Those NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
First down here. There's some shifting around in the backfield.
Lynch to the right. Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Play clock's running down.
Lynch is taking the handoff.
Second down coming up. Gets it again here.
Up ahead for about four.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Miller's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Two-minute warning.
Now on first down. Here's the quick toss to the running back. He stacked up at that point.
Number 24 took a kicker on the play. No game.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and goal from the three. Flip to the outside. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Sends the halfback in motion.
Big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You failed on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put up 7 points.
Fourth down. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Ohio!
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. First and 10. Straight ahead. Good piece of tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Ball's picked off. They got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Miller's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap.
Could have been intercepted.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. And they sack the quarterback.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. Third and a long way to go. Escaping the pressure. Looking for Percy Harvin. And it falls incomplete. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 14. Danielle's got an update from the sideline. Let's go to her now. Danny?
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Lewis during halftime. His team is on the wrong side of the scoreboard so far today. He said, "We haven't played great football today. It's as simple as that. This is the NFL, and if you want to win, you need to play great. Average just doesn't cut it." Guys, let's see if they can be great here in the second half.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. And now here's the first snap of the second half. They get to him just in time. 1 yard shy of the first down.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Tipped away.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
They hand it off to the running back. A tackle behind the line.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
From the gun. Throws to the right. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Setting up screen. Reaches out and snatches it.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
That reception gave them the first down.
The quarterback will hand it off.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and eight. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Throws a strike. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Seahawks team official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
The tackle's made inside the 15. First down on the way. Looking to the right side and throwing. Brandon Browner with the interception. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
There's a flag right there. Driving extra point is good.
Defense.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Raiders setting up return. And he'll step out of bounds.
Number 39.
Come to the line, and it's first down as they go ground here.
Long is out.
The offense was able to recover the ball. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and eight. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's in the clear. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know. Well, when you get a couple first downs on a drive, it just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
They'll stay on a foot race to the end zone. The 10, going to take it home for the touchdown.
It just goes to show you. Give any running back in this league a little bit of a chance. Get him in the open field. Even though this guy's not known for his great speed, he still made it happen, and he takes it all the way for the score.
No, it's not. It's a fake. Got the touchdowns. Got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Russell Wilson has it under center, challenging the defenders to the right side, and that's a gain of 10.
Nice job by the receiver, jumping up and making the catch. We see it a lot now in the NFL, and why not? You are not allowed to hit them until they can hit the ground and protect themselves.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Wilson's dropping back to pass once again. Almost intercepted.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Lynch is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Right where it had to be.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down following the long play. Screen caught. He steps out. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Well, this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding.
Short run, and it's a touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
It's good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
at the 18-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
After running it, it's second down. He'll fire it out to the left. Tackled down at the 46-yard line.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Here's the first snap after the big play. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
The Bengals possess the football and try to take advantage of a big gainer right at the end of the third.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Kind of completion this time.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
Takes a receiver in the slot. The defense gets a sack.
Sometimes as a quarterback, when you know you're going to be under pressure, you've got to get rid of the pump fake and just get rid of the football. That time the QB didn't. And he's on the ground.